Hello, everybody. How are you?
Alright. How do I do it so, like, when I tab out, it doesn't, like, you know, throw up? Hold up. Alright. Anyways, let's create an officer, I guess. Nah, I'm just gonna play regular mode. New game. We're gonna do. Rise of Heroes, maybe? Nah, let's do Dong Zhuo's Rise. We haven't played this in so long. Hold up, let me check something real quick. Alright, we're good. Let me do this. Okay, that's better. Dong Zhuo's Rise. Confirm. I'm gonna play Liu Bei. That will be Liu Bei. Confirm. System settings. Confirm. Confirm.
It was the year 190. The Han capital of Luoyang had become a den of violence.
Why is it not playing
pillaging.
The movie? You guys can't see it.
The turmoil did not cease following the Yellow Turban Rebellion, as conflict rose between He Jin and the Ten
Okay,
Inners.
You guys can listen to it.
As tensions reached their peak in the Imperial Court, it was Dong Zhuo from the West who manipulated the Emperor for his own gain. After seizing power, Dong Zhuo strengthened his influence by obtaining the services of Lu Bu, the mightiest warrior in all of China. Meanwhile, Cao Cao had fled the capital and issued an edict to various regional lords, instigating a revolt against Dong Zhuo. with Yuan Shao as its leader. The alliance against Dong Zhuo had been established.
FMVs aren't showing because it probably doesn't recognize it as actual game. It's probably just like a movie playing.
And
or whatever.
Hulao Gate became the site of
like
a phase
in a
battle.
Media player. If we don't do something about Dong Zhuo, he'll be free to have the run of the country. We have to strike soon. But our forces are not powerful enough to stand up to Dong Zhuo's army. What can we do? Issue a secret imperial command to strike against Dong Zhuo. The nobles will act as long as they have some pretext. What? You have me issue a secret imperial order? Yes, the lords will never act on their own. You must send out the appeal immediately. A message. An appeal has been issued by Cao Cao of Chenlu. This is it. What does it say? A secret imperial order to strike against Dong Zhuo? The Cao Cao is too bold, but the appeal may be the will of the emperor. What think you? If Dong Zhuo is to be struck down, now is the time. Let us follow this path where it leads. We have a duty as members of the Wan family. Indeed, indeed. Well spoken. Now notify the other lords and let us prepare to strike against Dong Zhuo. A message. The lords have received an appeal from Cao Cao and are forming an alliance around the leadership of Wan Shao. They are gathering their forces to attack us even as we speak. What? The darn mice grow bold. Surely they don't think they can win just by flocking together. They underestimate us. How amusing. Well, if it's a fight they want, a fight they shall have. Men, we're going to crush Wan Shao and Cao Cao together. Ha! Ah. In the year 190, the lords responded to the appeal of Cao Cao and under the leadership of Wan Shao raised an army to fight against Dong Zhuo. The world trembled as the overwhelming might of Dong Zhuo's army went on the march. Alright. Before we begin, please let me briefly explain the circumstances of our force. First of all, I, Guan Yu, am this force's strategist. Our current rival force is Dong Zhuo's army. In addition, we have formed an alliance with Gongsunzan's army and Cao Cao's army. We should make use of their military strength. You must remunerate the officers with gold revenue. With gold, revenue comes in monthly. You will also require food to maintain your armies, and this comes in every season. Be careful not to run into any shortages. The last force to remain standing on the continent will become the supreme ruler of the next generation. It's not wise to take on the mighty Dong Zhuo by ourselves. Let's stay put while we observe what the other leaders do. Alright. But we're good. I haven't played this in a really long time. How do I play this? Okay, to our right we have Wan Shao. I think we're allied, and we got Han Fu. What's the little house icon mean? Anyways, Gongsunzan is like over here, I think. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Let me see. Order 90. What else is this? Dude, I think we're gonna... Let me stop playing this. I think I'm gonna play Fallout. Let's play Fallout for like an hour. I'm having withdrawals. I'm sorry, guys. Alright, let's change games. How do I get out of this? Exit. Exit. Alright, quit. Yes. Alright. I'm gonna change the Fallout, cause even though I don't really have much time, I'm gonna play a little bit. Here we go. Loading the game. Play. Alright. Hey, Reverse. What's up? How's your weekend going? Yeah, we're gonna play some Fallout. I was gonna play something else, like, very casually, but... I feel, even though we have very little time, I should play some Fallout, you know? Alright. So we're gonna play Fallout. I'm doing pretty good. I have a little bit of time to kill right now, so I figured that I would play some games, and if we're playing games, we're online, so yep. Fallout 3. Let's do day... Technically, it's not really... Hold up. What do I usually put up here? Let me see. I gotta... Here we go. I'm gonna put Fallout 3, Game of the Year, first time playthrough, day... I think technically it's day... Hold up. Let me see the preset. Last time it was day 10, so I'm gonna do day... It is day 11. Where's the face cam? I wasn't gonna turn it on because of the other game, but let me... Hold up, I gotta like do my lighting and stuff. It is day 11, but this is gonna be very short, so I feel like... I don't know. It wouldn't really count as a day, you know what I mean? But technically, it is a day. So let's do... I'm gonna go to the... Library. Arlington Library. Arlington Library. There we go. Update. Alright. And then... Let me update the message of the day. This text up here is called the message of the day. I usually put like a little message pertaining to the current day up here. Day 11. Short Saturday stream. Short Saturday stream, an hour maybe. Then I'll put time or uptime. There we go. Oh my god, Wave Rider, how are you? Long time no see. How are you doing? It was good to see you. I was playing Suikoden, right? Last time I saw you. What did I do when I was gone? I didn't do anything, Reverse. I was gonna play Romance of the Three Kingdoms, but I was like, let's just play some Fallout. Was it the game update? I think so. Alright. Where are we? Check our quest. I said we go to the library now. Let's do that. I don't really want to waste time because we don't have that much time to play. Saturdays are pretty busy for me, but I have some time to kill. So, let's leave the house. Alright, and then... Let's go to... World map. And then Arlington is right here-ish. I'm gonna go to the flooded metro, I guess. Flooded metro. Alright. Yes. Very busy last time, sorry, Yasugita, and I'm fine, just a little bit sick, how are you? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Wave. We're doing pretty good. It's Saturday, so this is kind of a very spontaneous stream. I usually don't really stream on the weekends unless I have time, and I have about an hour, which I've already mentioned. But, yeah, sorry you're sick. And, yeah, I can understand, being busy and everything. But it's good to see you. Suikoden I haven't played for a while. We've mainly been playing Fallout 3. The reason because I saw the game on sale and I really wanted to play it, and then I bought it, and then we've been streaming it ever since. But yeah, that's basically the story with Fallout 3. Oh my god. Are you familiar with Fallout 3, Wave? I know you have very good taste in games. I mean, obviously, you like Suikoden, so just wondering. Okay. Alright, we have a turret over there, and I'm kinda like unsure how we're gonna take it out. Alright, that's kinda doing some damage to it, so we are okay. Alright, that's not really doing a lot of damage. Trying to think how we're gonna approach this. I don't want to just like go guns blazing, because that thing has very good aim. Oh, I can just, yeah, forget it. From this distance, we can take it out. Alright, we're good. That was a lot easier than I thought. Okay. Nades? I don't think I have them. I don't really carry nades around. What is this? Hello? Hold up. Yo, what the? It's okay, I will survive. Yes, I have forbidden some friends on course game of the year. Oh, nice. See, I knew that you're familiar with the game. Oh my god, potato aim. Hunting rifle. I shot him in the head, but his leg came off. Okay. Oh wow, I realized I don't think I really... I didn't store my inventory. Let's see. DLC is awesome. God armor. What up, Ninja? We have the DLC armor, if that's what you're talking about. This one. Bam. USA. Where is the library? Okay, Arlington Library to the east. I'm guessing it's that big building over there. Okay, let's go. Wasteland, it's me, what gun am I wielding right now? Music and news your little hearts can handle. Okay, let's take the hunting rifle. So we have, yeah, that white armor. It's pretty beastly, I guess. We got it doing the outcast quest line. Watch out for super mutants when close to the library. Alright, reverse. I will keep my eyes peeled. Oh! This is like a very random computer. I prefer not to get murdered in my own backyard. Here we go. The rest of your brotherhood cats. Can't you extend an olive branch or something? You think fighting the super invincible armor. It's pretty good. That might be an understatement, a severe understatement, but it's pretty damn good. Okay. Source science right now is at 100. So I think because of that, this is pretty easy. I mean, we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But technically, all I gotta do is take out some duds, and then... yeah. And then we're good. So let me take some duds out. And you guys remember in the beginning of the game, like, we needed 8 people in the channel to, like, hack a very easy terminal? Dude, those were the days. I feel like we have grown up so much. No, and of course... okay, we're good. Bam. That's the computers for the... oh, is it? Okay. Extra EXP. Who will deactivate a non-existent turret powering down? Okay. No, honestly, it never breaks. Oh, I've had to repair it, I think. What is it at right now? Yeah, see? It's like, it's... I've had to repair it, though. So... hopefully I pay attention to it and, like, we don't lose it just because I'm not really focusing. Best armor protection in the game. Yeah, a couple people have pointed that out to me. They're like, no, don't get it. The game will be too easy for you. Is this? Alright, one thing I'm kind of having concerns about is we're running out of bobby pins. And I'm hoping we find some to, like, replenish our supply. But it's so, like, the bobby pins are so random. You know what I mean? And yeah, and it's probably due to, like, me not being very good at lockpicking. But then I found a little trick where you can, if you're about to break, you can back out and then... Nuka Quantum? Oh! Alright, thank you. I didn't even see it. You guys have good eyes. I'm blind. I'm playing this with my eyes closed. Okay, how do we go down without taking fall damage? Is there, like, a place to go down? Did we loot everything in this little crappy base they have? Oh, no. We see something. I see something. I know we don't have a lot of time, but we always gotta make sure we loot everything. Because that's how we play here. This is a pro OCD channel. Dirty water. The gun case is empty. Oh, look. I'm gonna sleep. No, I'm not gonna sleep. Actually, yeah, let's sleep. Bam, 1 hour. Okay, we're good. Let's go. So, a lot of people have pointed out that playing this game in third person is not ideal. Just as a... just wanna... wanna confirm with you guys. I only really play in third person when I'm walking around. I prefer to shoot and all that in first person, because yeah, it's definitely third person's kind of what is the word? Very Tumblr's today. Very glitchy. Oh, perfect. 22 shells. Awesome. Hey, let's go. Can I? Okay, I'm trying to get around, but I think I'm going the wrong way. Okay, here we go. Wait, no, here we not go. What is in here? It looks empty. The armor is easy to repair because I think you can kill cast people, they randomly walk around in pairs of 3 or 4, and you can take their armor and repair yours. Oh, okay. I have yet to see any outcast people. They're the ones in the red and the black armor, right? Or is it like anyone in the shock armor stuff? Okay, quick save. But I do have one outcast armor that's fully repaired in our house. So not really a... Yeah. We have one pair. I mean, and I realize it's not even that much worse than what we're wearing right now. It's only like... This one is a couple units of defense stronger? And the red and black looks cool too. You know, white armor. Probably get dirty. Try a skull to your Nuka Coke. Just delicious, crunchy with smoky flavor. Yeah, it's so delicious it kills. Yo, here we go. Let's do this. 1v1. Yo, you get the first strike.
You're dead. Retreat!
Skyrim! Retreat! Skyrim 3!
Why are you running? I'm back! I'm back! Hey!
This ain't what-
Oh no! Oh my god, your arm!
Elise Baton. This is probably not fair. Shoot him! This is Skyrim! I thought we were playing Skyrim! Yeah! Oh, this thing is- I love this thing. This sword is awesome. Okay, we're here. Arlington Library. Let's switch to- we're gonna go with the close combat, so we're gonna go with the shoddy. Save it? Well, those guys come at you because your karma. Oh, because they have the whatchamacallit, right? A bounty or something.
Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Whoa, calm down. I was just exploring this area. I can't go anywhere without bumping into you, assholes. Oh, she's an outcast. This is Sparta, exactly. I like melee, it's fun. Whoa, calm down, I was just exploring. We'll do that.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
I'm looking for books, alright? I am not... buy a workbench for your house and megaton to make stuff, like with crutches and batteries. Oh. Oh, you know what that means? Is that we have to go to all the places that we had already been to that we never picked up the batteries and stuff and re-loot everything when we get a workbench. Unless there's like so much in the game that we don't have to revisit any of those areas, you know? I don't really know because this is the first time that I've played this. But bobby pins, I'm sorry, seem like they're in very short supply. Pre-war books are brighter than burnt books. If you see me pass one, please point it out. Cause I'm blind. I'm as blind as a bat. No offense to bats. Okay, pre-war books are brighter. Very easy. Please don't break. Now if you think that I'm looking yes. There's lots of junk everywhere. So far it looks like junk. You know what? These are books. We should appreciate them. But then if you think about it, it says Scorch book. So I mean, it literally is junk. Shotgun shells. Junk. All right, we are done. Oh, let's go grab what's on that guy. All right, 556, 5mm, Brotherhood steel holotag. Sure, minigun. No, can we repair with this, right? Let me try it out. Even though. Please, if we can't repair, I'm gonna dump it because it's too heavy. Perfect. I just gotta make sure I don't like repair the wrong thing, because that would suck. Okay, we're good. Thank you, guy. That was you made a good deed or whatever. Like, you will be remembered. You passed one by the ammo boxes. Okay, I know there was an ammo box here. I guess not none of these, right? Let's check the other one. Other ammo box was like in this corner, I think. Okay. You said it's a lighter book. Oh. Oh. Perfect. Okay, they look clean. They're clean and like blue. This will be our legacy, junk and books about Amazon drones. Exactly. This is Amazon's future. Library. Holy. No, don't kill them! That's my EXP! Oh, God. Oh, we also got Bloody Mess. I don't really like the fact that it makes all the body parts splatter everywhere, but we can't really go back on it now. And it also gives you 5% extra damage, so there's that. That's the one benefit, I guess. Okay. Let's check all the lockers. Auto caps. Check this room. Alright, books. Look for shiny, blue, clean books. Some are red? What do you- Oh, some are red. Okay. Who's being shot? Stop killing them. That's our EXP. Holy smokes. Oh! Yo, let's do this. Yo, 1v1. Go. Ah. He was two-shotted. Come on, there's a dead brotherhood guy. Was there? Oh, I'm pretty sure they died. Oh yeah, he's right here. He's like blending in with the wall. So many assault rifles. Let's take it and repair. I think we have a little bit to repair. Alright. We just gotta make sure we don't repair the wrong thing. Because I'm gonna cry if we accidentally repair something that we shouldn't have repaired with the beastly armor. Okay. We didn't fully check in here. I ran out once I heard gunfire. So let's look for clean books. Clean books. Clean books. Darts. So far, all I see are dirty books. We are prejudiced against books. We don't like the dirty books. There's another one dead too. Oh! Hello! Oh my god! I'm sorry. Too many bodies were running out of space. There was some books in Minefield. Minefield. What place was that again? This is a baby's room? I guess they took care of kids here or something. Base cam break? Yeah, because I'm not gonna be streaming that long, Alex. But yeah, I know you guys don't want to see my mug. So, yeah. Uh-oh. Alright, I'm gonna back out. I don't wanna break it. Yes! You gotta go? Alright, reverse. It's good seeing you. I'm in a school. Well, technically, I'm in a library. But yeah. What up, Alex? Hey! What up, Chromium? Hello. Into each life, some rain. Yeah, y'all don't want to see my mug. Plus, it's only for an hour. Like, I know if you see my face, you'll have withdrawals. So, I want to make sure your guys' weekend is, you know, pleasant. I mean, withdrawals of horror, you know? I know all you guys, like... You guys, like, whatchamacallit, it's like, you wanna wake yourself up. I'm like your morning coffee. You know, if you see my mug, you're like, energized for the day. Oh, there we go. What kind of mug is it? It's like a huge coffee mug. Mentats. It's like a coffee mug. It's like these. Some rain has got to fall. Okay. Where else? It gets really confusing when there's a lot of doors. Did we come in here already? Some tears got to fall. Hey, did you see the cage of kids? There was a cage of kids? Hold up. I actually want to see. I mean, not that I am pro cage kids or anything. God! I should have backed out. Cage of Dead Kids. Let's go look. He looks like an adult. Hold up. Okay. Okay, I know where we're at. This is a maze. It's a maze. Alright, you know what? One of these days, we're gonna do a whole stream dedicated to just hoarding bobby pins. We're just gonna go around and look for bobby pins. Because, we're at 7. And I think I'm like... What is it? When I'm unlocking stuff, I don't think I rotate the lock enough. Like, I only move a couple inches and I try to turn it again. I should be more generous. Cage of Dead Kids, a maze intensify. Was that a bug? Yo, what up? Alright. I don't know. This is a very inappropriate library. A lot of bodies in this place. There's a cage, but I don't know if... Is that a kid? Cage of Dead Kids. Like this? Is this a kid? Stream is 10:10. Oh. Wow. Thank you, Chromium. You are too kind. Thank you for chilling with us. Please don't go. Alright, let's see. OCD. OCD mode. Search everything. Everything. Oh, we already looked there. Dude, you missed the train. What train? Sounds unsavory. Dead kids in the library. I don't know, maybe they were just like so focused on studying that like they died. No! Oh my god! Alright, back out. Dude, that was... I don't know what train you're talking about, Caddy. But yeah, you can show us. Hold up. Oh my god, we only have 4 bobby pins! Also, there's a bigger square cage full of dead kids in a school by a Megaton. There is a bigger square cage full of dead kids in a school by Megaton. Oh. I don't think I've seen it. We've been in there. I just gotta make sure. I know we're walking in circles. But that's what happens when you're so focused on whatever the task at hand. And you've like, don't really pay attention to where you're at. Yeah, MUBON doesn't like links, Caddy, but I can see the link, so I'll check it in a sec. Okay, I think we've covered, like, all of that. Yeah, we covered all of that. And, thank you. Thank you for accepting the channel into your heart. Alright, I don't think we've been here. Let's take the 44. I'll wreck you, MUBON. Oh no, man, MUBON. Yeah. I guess he's not having a good day. MUBON's, for the most part, MUBON is pretty nice, so... We've been through here. Toddler speed bumps. Oh god. Wait! I'm going in circles! We're done. This is like, completely done. Dude, now I'm lost. Okay, Arlington Media, Library Media Archive. I think that's where we need to go. We were in the lobby, so we are here? Remember me on a Fable test report from Peter Mullenix, the test persons kill childs in beta version. Is that part of the lore, Waverider? A null injection. Chromium, man. Where is this god freaking door? Alright, we gotta go east and then south. East? South? Heartlink? Is it on a different floor? Are we blind? Caddy, I can't click the link right now because I have this issue with Fallout 3 where when I alt-tab out of the game, my cursor disappears. Well, the only way for me to do it is I have to close the game up. But, can someone please lead me to wherever this door is at? Because this is the most confusing library I've ever been to. I mean, I don't go to very many libraries, but this is the most confusing. This is the lobby. This is where we came from.
I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago.
Hold up.
So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give
them a big
thanks. Or even better, some ammo.
Yo, let's go, let's go.
This is Three Dog. And you're listening to Galaxy.
When all tap Fallout 3 crashes, consider yourself lucky. Yeah, I'm playing a windowed mode, so I don't have the crashing problem. But I have a cursor disappearing issue. Fallout just, they want us to basically be in the game all the time. Oh my god. They're like, you can never get out of this game. They might as well just take out the quit button. You know, but you know what? They have a justification because this game is very fun. Pack of Sigs. Let's take the Wonder Glue too. No, but I must think about that by the child in cage story. Oh. The thing is like, is this a child? I can't tell because of the bone. I don't know. I'm not familiar with bone density and all that other good stuff. So I'm not sure like how to identify kids through their bones. That sounds very, yeah, it doesn't sound that awesome. Remember, you're here forever. Yes. Oh my god, it's right here. Dude, it was like right there. Pull out our gun. Call in Will Smith and his bone density scanners then. Will Smith does that? Alright, give me one sec, guys. Hold on. Alright, guys. I gotta go for a little bit. It's been an hour and 16 minutes. So, it was a little bit longer than the hour that I thought we were going to play, but there is a high probability that I'm going to be back. When I have any little time, I'm going to be playing this. So, if you guys are kind of lingering around Twitch for the day, I'll be back. So, hopefully I see most of you back soon. If not, I hope you guys have a nice weekend. But I'm going to save it right here, and then once we play, we're gonna be right here. Alright, so, thank you guys. Like, I know that was short, and I'm gonna be taking a break. So, I'm gonna go for now. And, yeah. Thanks for chilling and hanging out. Honestly, I thought I was only gonna stream. I mean, I knew I was gonna stream for a very short amount of time. and I didn't think anyone would like hang out with us, but yeah, a lot of you guys are here and chilling, and I didn't even really do much. I just kind of walked in circles in the library, but it was freaking fun as hell, like always. So yeah, some of you guys did follow, which is probably the best thing to do, because I'll be back later today, but I can't say what time exactly. So if you're on Twitch, you'll see like me streaming. So yeah, hopefully I see you guys soon, and yeah, I will talk to you guys later, alright? Take care, talk to you in a bit, later today. Peace! Oh yeah, save it. We're gonna do a legit save. Alright. Alright guys, I will talk to you later. Oh, Dryad, I love you, man. I missed you too. We'll see you later, alright? Peace out!